Number 14, Bobby Hopper. Number 8, Lizzie Stansky. Number 11, Bella Medlock. And now the starting lineup for the Lady Sisters. Number 7, Gracie Abel. Number 1, Casey Huff. Number 9, Nathan Press. Number 12, Madison Brown. Number 2, Emma Hadley. Number 16, Lizzie Kelker. And Lavero, number 15, Alana Johnson. The ladies, Meredith Hadley.
Your success is Stewart Seed's success. That's the idea behind their 100% replant eligible program for grower customers. You deserve peace of mind even during an unpredictable season. Maximizing your profit potential comes down to identifying challenges and capitalizing on opportunities. Stewart Seed's agronomy library keeps you up to date with local agronomy insights to help you navigate through the season. Our team members make it a priority to work with your unique needs to find the best solution available. Get to know everyone on our team, from the field sales representatives to our technical agronomists. Building trusted relationships starts with sharing what we know with our Indiana, Kentucky, and Ohio neighbors just like you. Stay up to date on the latest local agronomy updates, harvest communication, and news from Stewart Seeds. Let's keep in touch, because that's what neighbors do. Contact Michael Trueblood at 812-620-3311. The recent market volatility has affected just about everybody's financial and investment situations. So if you're planning on retiring soon, will it still be possible? Of course, with many people's jobs being affected by the coronavirus pandemic, your retirement plans may have been thrown into confusion. But assuming your employment is stable, you'll need to review your retirement goals and progress you've made towards achieving them so you can determine what moves, if any, you need to make. Then ask yourself some questions. For starters, are you flexible enough to make some changes to your retirement lifestyle? If you can find a way to make it less costly, you may not need to change your current investment strategy significantly. Also, if necessary, are you willing to work longer than you had originally projected so that you can put more money into your IRA or 401k? Here's another question. When should you take Social Security? The longer you wait, the bigger your monthly payments. Even in the midst of uncertainty, you still have choices. Consider them carefully and make the decision that works for you. For more information, contact Edward Jones Financial Advisor Ryan Kemp at 812-620-5604. Member SIPC. For over 100 years, Stewart Seed has been proud to work with our friends and neighbors in Indiana, Kentucky, and Ohio. We remain committed to building partnerships rooted in personalized customer service and by providing locally tested products that fit your farm and help your bottom line. Local solutions, promise delivered. Contact Michael Trueblood at 812-620-3311 for all your Stewart Seed needs.
"13,000 feet has a way of testing a man's soul. After all, you were never meant to take on such an endeavor. That long drop is what separates human from superhuman. And here we are, right here, right now."
You're good at motivation, we're good at your insurance. Start with Indiana Farm Bureau Insurance and stop knocking on wood.
Bishop Seed is more than just seed sales. They're a multifaceted business. Owner Brady Bishop is a channel seedsman who knows your fields and can recommend an elite product designed to perform in your area and maximize the profitability of every acre on your farm. Bishop Seeds also offers chemical sales for the ever-expanding chemical industry and a variety of cover crops to help keep erosion down and yield up. They also offer climate field view so you can make a data-driven decision to maximize the return on every acre. Reach out and give Brady a call at 812-620-4624. With all the financial headlines, are you wondering if your retirement savings will last? The market's ups and downs are keeping you guessing, especially if you're approaching retirement or considering it. Your Edward Jones financial advisor, Ryan Kemp, can help you. If you have more questions than answers about what's next, you can work together to help ensure you're prepared for your journey. After all, retirement isn't the end of the trek, it's a new beginning. For more information, please call Ryan Kemp at 812-620-5604. Edward Jones, Marketing Sense and Investing, member SIPC.
When you hit that water, you're going to want to look for weeds, sunken structures, down trees, stuff like that. And let that breeze tell you where you want to go. Windy days like this, those bait fish will come swimming closer to shore. They'll bring the big boys with them, those bass and those pike. Now, they like cooler temperatures, so you ain't likely to have much luck.
You're good at giving fishing advice. We're good at your insurance. Start with Indiana Farm Bureau Insurance and stop knocking on wood.
With all the financial headlines, are you wondering if your retirement savings will last? The market's ups and downs are keeping you guessing, especially if you're approaching retirement or considering it. Your Edward Jones financial advisor, Ryan Kemp, can help you. If you have more questions than answers about what's next, you can work together to help ensure you're prepared for your journey. After all, retirement isn't the end of the trek, it's a new beginning. For more information, please call Ryan Kemp at 812-620-5604. Edward Jones, Marketing Sense and Investing, member SIPC.
Thank you. Thank you.
Bishop Seed is more than just seed sales. They're a multifaceted business. Owner Brady Bishop is a channel seedsman who knows your fields and can recommend an elite product designed to perform in your area and maximize the profitability of every acre on your farm. Bishop Seeds also offers chemical sales for the ever-expanding chemical industry and a variety of cover crops to help keep erosion down and yield up. They also offer climate field view so you can make a data-driven decision to maximize the return on every acre. Reach out and give Brady a call at 812-620-4624.